I had this very, very large urethane sculpture that I was working on, and it was in its foam stage, you know, so it was like this kind of large thing. And it just, it wasn't working, you know. So we put it outside for 6 months. Sometimes that's the best way to work, is to start something, understand that it's beating you down, put it away, and come back to it later. 6 months later, we came back to it, and I just kept seeing this other form inside that sculpture. So we cut this section out of it, and it became a cup. And I kind of looked at it as this form that could represent this melting pot or this cup that would be, that could be undiscernible about whether or not it was scooping something up or pouring something out. So it had these kind of like horrific bodily colors to it and this kind of pour, this gesture, but ultimately it kind of oscillated between not an identification of something productive or something negative.